All right. So what's up, everybody? Back for another episode. Bringing the last of the oats down to the train station because I got the train sitting there waiting on me. I rented the train, of course, and yeah, so gotta hurry and make this fast delivery and then gotta get back and start seating. That is after I sell all the oats. Right now the oat price is pretty good for Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. So and we're gonna so okay. We're just flying. Oh my gosh, we're just about. Wow. Okay. I was not expecting that to happen. Taking this boy out and jumping in this one. We are gonna decent enough. And won't be needing any of that anytime soon. Now. Oh, crud. Hey, whoa. Those wagons, yep, those wagons are still back there. Gotta hurry up. Park this over here. Now, I know what I'm going to do. Not the brain door. Do it this way if it. If it's gonna let me. The next door. We'll try that. Come on, back up. Apparently, I don't want to take it from this. All right. I may or may not have a situation here. Why don't you want to take it from this? Maybe one of the wagons? Maybe that back one? Try that. Try it once and see how it goes, and if we're unsuccessful, then I have no idea. I have no idea what the heck is gonna We gotta get this thing cleaned out anyway. Try something here. And I'll bring you guys. I'm gonna have to bring you guys back in. Okay. Okay. So now I know that these wagons work for this. The problem is, I'd have to give me another one. I'm gonna have to go over to the next one. This has been just a son of a gun of a day. Purchasing the one thing I love. Hold it. Okay. That was awkward. Whoa. Let's move out. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one.